Selling products or services on your EverWeb website can be easily done using PayPal. All you need to do is drag and drop the built-in PayPal widget onto your page. In the email address field, enter the email address where the payments will be sent. Please note that you must already have a valid PayPal account with the email address you are entering. Next, choose your button type. You can choose from a Buy Now button, an Add to Cart button, or a View Cart button. The Buy Now and Add to Cart buttons are best used when setting up the purchase process for individual products. The View Cart button is something you might add to your page, usually somewhere near the top of the page. Then enter a name for the item in the Item Name field. You can also enter an item ID number for tracking. This field is optional. Enter the price of the product and select the currency. If there is a shipping fee associated with the item, enter the amount. If a tax rate is applicable, enter the tax rate as a percentage. If you would like to open the shopping cart in a new tab in the web browser, check that option. You can also use a custom image for your buttons if you do not want to use the default PayPal buttons. Just select the Use Custom Image option and then click on the Choose button to select the button you would like to use. You must supply the button yourself. You can repeat this process for every product that you are selling on your site. After you are done, here is what a sample e-commerce page might look like, and here is what a shopping cart might look like once a customer has added a few products to it.